Wonderland. Fight it out. Live and let die. Fight! First attack. Give me some help. Advancing guard. Level 2. Advancing guard. Give me some help.
Oh, okay, okay. Oh, shoot. Okay, now I know it's on. Alright. So, I'm gonna try to do some commentary for you guys. Let's see here. We got Zero Macron on the right. This guy named Andy, same name as me. Versus Morgan Dorn Doom. I like that team. Good zoning team. Okay. So, Doom's gotta go in. Andy's sitting on X Factor. Oh, I don't like that tag. Why did he tag? There's no reason to tag. So mix up. Cops them. Oh, and Virgil's swinging. Yo, you want to commentate with me? There's like 15 people watching. Yeah, yeah. Alright, Dorm's sitting on meter, but Virgil can teleport, so... Just gotta see the checks. Alright, I don't know if your mic is on.
Oh.
Okay.
Now it's on.
Yeah.
I kinda hear myself.
Can hear
yeah,
you,
yeah.
Right? Okay.
Oh yeah, I don't want to steer all this.
Oh man. Dude, this place is cool, dude. I had no idea there was like any scene in like San Jose left besides like the people I played with.
Really? Because like, when you told me you were from San Jose from SenCal, I thought you would just always be at these events.
No, like I go out to like the like or when there was like bigger because like no one's hosting anything, right? So and I know they did a hit like the like 2-3 weeks ago or something.
Oh.
Yeah, but like yeah, it's like somehow like people I haven't seen at all like ever like because I've been going out since like 2012 or 2013.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh man. That's about the time I was playing, but I was never going out to compete at all.
I mean, I just really liked the game. It was like a fun, and I think now I'm okay. You know? Yo, we're commentating, Joey.
You want a drink? I got some Racer 5 and some Jack and Coke. Oh. All
right. So
we weren't talking about this at all.
Yeah. Let's get to the match. Okay, opens him up with jam session. Are we gonna confirm? Oh, okay, went up.
TNT.
Super. Dude, I'm always scared. Like, I always lose track of whether I have like a ground bounce left or not. So I'll just like super like
play it safe.
Yeah, because like when you're in the moment, like, I just forgot what happened like a second ago.
Oh yeah, it happens all the time. That's why with Hagger, it could be that split moment when you can't do the drop kick anymore.
Oh yeah, and you're just like, oh wait, where am I at in this combo? Damn, look at Zermacry doing what it does.
Here comes the lockdown. Steady rhythm for the lethal.
Dude, this guy plays Anger Cap? Where's Dorm? Oh man.
It's gonna be a tough match. Ooh. Oh, this might just be it. Let's see.
Yeah. You can just keep it safe. Zero Macry extension.
Still has X.
Oh. Okay. We got a chance here. Let's see if Cap can make something happen. Oh, man.
Ah.
Yeah, it's hard.
The no mix-up mix-up.
It's hard, yeah. Oh. Zero's just doing Zero shit.
Oh,
dude, my bad. I don't think I can say that. He's doing Zero stuff, you know? I wasn't... No, I said stuff, man.
Savage. Savage stuff.
Just clean up,
Keeping it stiff. Ooh, okay, little butter gun action.
Oh, nice little safe confirm. Oh, okay.
Man, was pressure. It safe? Ooh.
I don't know if White's ready. Man.
Ooh. Keeping it simple.
Alright. So this will like let me know if he has a fighting chance, if he can block. Can he block? Oh, oh my god, he didn't do
the
anything.
No mix-up mix-up.
That's yeah, right there. That's just, you know, that's just rough. Something you're going to do against Zero. You're just going to hold port on incoming. Hope it works out. Get hit by jab session and go, damn. There's no way I was going to block that. Alright, come on, Captain America, I believe.
Ooh, it's going to be a rough one.
Yeah, there's like a meme somewhere of Captain America, like, and then they have Donald Trump's face on him.
Oh, God.
I don't know if you've seen it. And then it's like Morgan, and it has like Hillary Clinton.
That's actually pretty solid because Captain America kind of counters Morgan a little bit.
No one counters Morgan in this game. I don't know what you're talking about.
And the shield, that's the why shield, everyone, the shield
everyone's
gets
wondering.
By.
Everyone's wondering how Cap won. No one knows, right? No one knows. It's just like, what? Ah. There's no way! Morgan's just such a better, you know, character! What the...
No. Captain America's for sure well-rounded. He's got the double jump, he's got the shield, and the shield comes back.
Oh, man. And no one expects it, too. You're just like... You're just like, I've never seen this guy. I mean, you know he's there.
The problem is, you can see something happen to you a million times, and it will not matter when Zero's doing it to you again. And Virgil.
Okay, so that was a good, that was a 3-0 by Zero May Cry right there from Andy. I don't even know if that was winners or losers. Do you know what's going on?
Was that winners or losers?
Huh?
Was that winners or losers? Losers? Oh, that was losers.
And qualifying top 8.
Alright, so Andy advances in the losers bracket.
That puts White in the top 8.
No, White's up.
No, oh.
White was on the left, I think.
Oh.
Yeah.
I can't believe I had to play Count Chocula.
Oh, dude, I actually got knocked into losers by him.
I know.
I play him a lot, dude. So here's how people tell me you're supposed to beat Count Chocula. All right, here's what you do. You do the scrubby shit. He's not like he's thinking you're good. So
I'm not gonna lie. When I overthink things, that's when he traps me. Like no tomorrow. But when I sit back, turtle up, and just press Hagger.
Since I'm sitting right here. All right.
I can tell.
I got a call. Let me just take this real quick.
Here we go with a little button check. I've never been on stream before, so don't mind me. Okay, here we go.
Ooh, okay, we're here. All right, guys, so this is winner's final right here. It's Minato on the left here. He plays Wolverine May Cry. It's an orthodox team, but he's pretty solid with it. And Takla, if you're from NorCal, you know who Takla is. An online monster for sure. I think he's like, once the PS4 came out, he was like ranked still.
Really?
Yeah, like he's like probably, his name's probably still up there. I know he plays a lot, like for sure. Like at least when I was like on PS4, like you know when like the game came out on PS4, I hopped online because I was like, all right, I want to get some like practicing, you know,
yeah.
I'll start playing over. Maybe they fixed the netcodes.
Yeah,
like, everyone's hoping, no, I didn't do shit. I didn't do anything, man.
No, yeah, they didn't fix anything. Even like there's times when I see the bars is red, And it's the most solid connection you could have ever played.
Yeah, you just don't even know that.
All right, but it's all broken. Let's see. Okay, so Renata's got to go in because Wolverine. Oh, okay, he's playing rocks.
Ooh.
Oh, Antico was running zero. He runs Nova, Doom, Virgil, but he's playing zero for the matchup. All right. Okay. Renata got the first hit. He's big.
Zero's out quick.
Watch this mix up. Look at this.
Oh.
Look at that, man.
How can you dodge that?
Oh. Okay, but no confirm. Dude, this is defense.
Flipping his toes.
Okay, he did the snap. There you go. He got Virgil. Alright.
Just gonna keep it simple here.
Man, he's just straight in there. Okay. So we got Doom sitting on X Factor. I think the mark of a good Doom player is their ability to come back with Doom.
For sure.
Yeah, because, like, he's just. It's hard, man. Everyone knows, by this point, everyone knows the Doom matchup. So you gotta have that high level of Doom meta.
Exactly.
To just pull stuff off.
The super switcher.
Okay, alright, let's stay safe. Ooh, okay, he's trying to. He's gotta hit there. Oh, X Factor's for Dante going in. Not greedy. Ooh, punishes the dive kick. Good damage. He's just gonna zone Wolverine out. So smart.
Chip.
Okay, he gets the tag in time.
Get out.
This is nuts. Oh, I'm pretty sure that was a push block.
Ooh.
All right. So
sure
okay, this is pretty much an even match. We don't know what's gonna happen.
Oh.
I mean, it's not an even match, but you know.
Mid screen foot dive.
Oh, he didn't punish it in time.
Yeah,
He waited and he thought about it, and then he tried to like snap the activation of swords.
Those split second decisions.
Yeah.
Oh.
Man, just see Wolverine just in your
slightly
face.
Slightly pressing buttons.
Alright. You got one. Oh, he's got me. He's going to do follow up. Yeah, kill zero. Hey, just take one, man. Maybe you should go to Nova. His opening is killing him.
What is this? 3 out of 5. He might switch for this last match.
Oh, maybe. Alright. So, we can attack. Oh, so Monado has these. And he's just gonna do it. And he's on stream, so he's doing his tickle.
Oh gosh.
Oh man, look
at
Tickle's face.
It begins.
The emotion.
Huh? Set count? Oh, it's 1-0, right?
No, it's.
Or is this the first match? Oh no, yeah, it's 1-0 Minato.
Oh yeah, it is 1-0 Minato.
Yeah,
we were
yeah.
just talking about. See, dude, I forgot already.
Yeah, I forgot too. It's the Jack.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, once I was out, I was like, I'm gonna grab this other game.
Yeah, for no one who knows this, we're in San Jose downtown in UFK Gamer Lounge. And
open till 2 tonight,
it is
guys.
A bar, and they also serve food.
Yeah,
and,
pretty awesome.
You know, if you're in the area, please come out and play, because we're just gonna be playing Marvel till they close.
Till 2 a.m., just about.
Yeah, because, you know, us, the Marvel fans, dude. They lost. No one loves this though. Look at this. I'm just looking back at the screen. I'm like, why?
This is brutal.
And like, Virgil's still coming up, man. He doesn't care. I think he wants to time him out.
Oh my good.
He's gonna make this go as long as possible. Look at Tekko. He's still just sitting there, just like waiting. Like, oh, come on, drop this. I'm in there.
He almost dropped it. I seen a triple count, but then he's. Oh, maybe that's just part of it. I'm actually not sure of this leap.
I don't know if this is hard, but props to Monado for doing this on pad. I don't know anybody who does infinites on pad. Like, the fact that he can do, like, maybe Dante's is easy, and I just don't know. I play Dante, but I never really. I don't want to learn the infinite. I don't want to do
this.
I don't want to do this, ever.
You don't want to do this?
No, I wouldn't feel good about a win.
This is the beatdown.
These are my friends.
Yeah. Alright. So, Virgil, come on. Okay, blocks. We got blocks.
Oh! Here we go.
Where's your infinite? Dude.
Dante's out.
But then Virgil's coming in against Virgil.
Because
so.
Virgil and Virgil, they both have.
He just swords up. Oh my god. So smart.
X right at the right time.
You know, I wasn't even thinking about X Factor. I was just.
Oh.
Heartbreaker. Alright, so 2-0 Monado. Oh, he's switching to Nova. There we go.
Here we go. See? He was saving it. He didn't. Yeah.
See, like, cause maybe it's because he doesn't feel comfortable with the matchup. But what I've heard is the better meta, right? When you don't feel comfortable with the matchup and you have a backup team for your bad matchups, play your main stuff first. And then switch if you have a hard time. Don't start off with, like, the counter pick, because that's not your comfort zone.
That makes sense.
But if your main stuff isn't working, it's much better to switch to your. Ooh, nice blocks.
Ooh. Ooh, there we go.
Oh man, the Rock's putting in work. Okay. So we just gotta get out of this corner here. Wolverine's just maintaining pressure. Good tech. Ooh, opened up. See, look at that, man. And he got opened up by his Wolverine right in the beginning of the last two matches.
Yeah. Wolverine always took out Zero within the first 5 seconds.
Yeah. But Tekko does play Zero. It's just, it's not his character. This is his character.
Yeah.
Putting in work.
Maybe
let's go.
maybe he thought Wolverine would have been a better matchup basis.
Yeah, go ahead, borrow it. Alright, double trigger to safety. I play. Cool. No, I'm in losers. Hey, I'm climbing too, man. Okay, I looked away, but looks like Virgil's getting hit. All right, we got some fight.
Ooh. Nice.
All right.
Good little mix up. He's out.
I want to say Minato actually has a really decent Dante. Like his Dante can make it. Look at that. Good defense. All right. Now he's on offense. Oh, that's not safe. Is he going to punish? Yes. Got the punish.
Ooh.
Nice. Oh, look at that.
Connects.
Confirmed. Beautiful, dude.
And that should be it. Ooh, here we go. That puts it at 2-1.
It's Taekwa.
Taekwa?
Taekwa. I've heard it's because he does Taekwondo.
Oh,
that's
actually
sure.
A pretty scary name then.
Yeah.
He's letting people know.
Ooh, okay. Oh, look at that pressure. Unsafe, but he didn't wait. All right, so chooses to just go for the mix-up. Trying to maintain pressure here, but no meter with safety. Taekwa needs to keep an eye on that. He could punish.
Oh, here we go.
Ooh. Don't know what's going on there, but Nova's hit.
Wolverine just has too much priority.
Oh, nice. Oh, I was going to say he blocked it, but... Oh.
Good little mix-up. Oh,
dude, it's so fast.
Yeah. Trying to handle the problem. Oh.
Okay.
But he doesn't have one.
The X-Factor, he's going in. Oh, okay. Oh. Here you go. Oh, he decides to snap. Which I kind of like because Virgil is bleeding. Sitting on X-Factor, he might just do it. Oh, okay, so he's gonna sword loop. Yeah, this is tough, man, because assuming Minato finishes this, he's gonna have to come in with. Okay,
man.
Just ready. This is where Jam Session shines, man. Alright, so we're gonna go into swords? Yeah. And we might just get a little damage on Dante here.
Ooh. Good little mix up.
There you go. Double trigger. Oh my god, I wouldn't have blocked that. Good punish. Whoa.
He saw straight through
that
it.
Yeah, he did. Okay.
That's it for Virgil.
That's a start right there.
But no X Factor is a big battle.
Ooh. Okay. Dante gets out. And he's sitting on X Factor. Gonna do some Dante stuff. Zoom's gotta get in. This is hard.
This is a tough battle for Doom. Oh, that's
yeah, it opens them
that's
up
it right there.
This
was a good match. Real good match. Maybe I
so
feel like
Take was gonna.
You're
go
right. Through. If he had started with his main team first,
right?
Rather
it's
than having
just, like,
zero
you see the
counter.
Opening gambit is just
yeah.
It's just like
it's tough. Playing
Wolverine's
with
in there.
Playing with something that's a counter rather than playing what you know.
Yeah, but that's the battle because you know you gotta commit yourself like to the team.
The counter pick whether or not you're gonna take it.
I think everyone wants to commentate. They're all just looking at the booth.
Well, they could commentate if they want.
I know, but no one's saying anything.
Yeah,
we're doing okay. I don't, you know, I can't see the stream chat, but I think they like this.
Hopefully.
All right, so winner's bracket's done. We have Taekwa sitting at the top of losers now. Minato waiting in winners. Prime to take this tournament.
Yeah. I wonder where I'm at on the bracket.
I don't know. I played two of my matches, so I'm 1-1 right now. And then I heard it's 3 more matches until I play my guy in losers.
Really?
So, yeah.
Oh,
hey, what if we meet each other? I don't even know, man.
No. Are you? I already lost loser's bracket already.
Oh, you're out. My bad.
Yeah, yeah. See, nah, yeah. That's why I grabbed the drink. I was like, I drove to San Jose. I might as well.
Oh, where are you coming up from?
Oakland.
Oakland. Oh, yeah. Shoot. Okay.
Oh, yeah. For all you guys out there, Oakland goodies, you know, represent. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not getting paid for this. Don't.
That's a cool shirt, though.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, pretty much a bunch of people in Oakland decided that, you know, we need more urban streetwear.
For sure. Yeah, you know what's cool? In San Jose, I don't know if you've heard of Breezy.
Breezy?
Yeah, but okay.
I haven't.
You haven't heard of Breezy? It's like Breezy Excursion. But one of the guys, he's one of like the head people of Breezy. He's in the fighting games. He's a DOA player. But
man.
He holds tournaments. He holds Street Fighter V sessions. I don't know if he's doing anything now because I don't go out to Street Fighter V. He hasn't done Marvel in a while.
But out here?
Yeah, in San Jose, downtown over by the... there's a Breezy warehouse.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. I was going to say, if he does it at a tapioca shop, then I might have seen his Street Fighter tournaments back in the day.
I don't know if they did. We're just
talking about the past.
We're talking about San Jose, man. We're trying to tell people there's a scene out here.
You want to commentate? No. Oh, yeah. Hey, hop on while there's...
Well, it's going to be a while.
We'll commentate on you.
Yeah. Yeah, throw some matches, man. I'll commentate. Yeah.
Hey, dude.
Manado here.
Round two. That was brutal.
Oh man, but his Zero Doomrocks, that's awkward. I've never heard of anybody playing that Zero.
I just got lucky. It counters. In the beginning and I caught Zero. If he gets away, I just lose the whole match.
Yeah, but he didn't get away, so yeah. You know,
he almost happy
like the Wolverine player you are. He's just staying in there.
The rocks are a good boo-boo capabilities there though.
Yeah, that's how everybody's counterpicking that Wolverine matchup. Just rocks. It's tough.
Yeah, I was thinking about switching to missiles. I tried it with someone else, and they said it was great because it interrupts, but for the most part, it just wasn't enough.
You play Hagar or Doom?
Yeah, Wesker Hagar Doom.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shoot. That's right.
Yeah. I need the beam. I need the instant satisfaction.
Wesker, for sure, is way better with positive beam because you get the mix-ups. It's just like...
Yeah.
Against Wolverine, though, like... I don't know if you can even play rocks or missiles might be a little bit better. But
yeah, rocks are a little tough for his like mobility.
For Wesker, because Wesker has a hard time maintaining pressure, so you have to like...
Depends on how good you are with the pistol. And by how good, I mean how much pressure you can lay down. And by how much pressure...
Yeah. I play Wesker too, man. He's too fair, man.
Like, he is very fair.
I have
fair.
My complaints, but I love playing him. I love moving with the guy. He's really fast. All right, so it looks like we can commentate some matches.
I've
never met these guys, dude. See, this is what I'm talking about. I don't even know. Do you know any? Oh, wait, you're from Oakland.
I've never met these guys. This, honestly, like my second tournament. You've seen me first time at SenKao.
Yeah.
First time ever commentating.
Yeah, I've tried commentating before when we were playing at FGTV, and then, like, I couldn't commentate. For anything like that. Like, it was just really bad.
Well,
so like
you get a little beer inside you and you just want to talk about a little Marvel. I just
feel like now I know the game better, so maybe I can have some input. But before it would be like, yeah, you know, I would just try to imitate Yikes.
I'm not even gonna lie. For about 3 to 4 years, I was calling it THC because I thought it was Team Helper Combo.
Team Hyper Combo.
Oh, Team Hyper Combo?
I think THC is team when assist, you team super.
Team Assist Combo, TAC.
No, TAC is when you
assist.
Yeah, attack.
Like
you,
switch.
Yeah.
THC is a
team hyper combo.
Oh, okay. Oh, so I thought I was over here making things up.
You're not making things up.